VLC Network here at Digital Experience 2020, and I'm standing with Ariel here. This is the Muse booth, and we have something new here. This is the new version of your band?
Yes, this is Muse S, the brain-sensing headband that helps you meditate and fall asleep.
It lets you fall asleep?
Yes.
Really? Just like that? It can help you sleep. I like this. See, now we just started, and I'm already into this. So this helps you meditate.
Yes.
And it's and not just to help sleep, but to meditate as well. So you can meditate anytime during the day.
Yeah. So what Muse does is it gives you real-time feedback during your meditation process to know when you're focused and when your mind is wandering. So everybody knows meditation's good for you, but meditation's really hard to do.
It is.
Your brain bounces all over the place. You're like, what's going on and what am I supposed to be doing?
Especially mine.
Yeah. So we built Muse to solve that problem. Gives you real-time feedback to know what's going on in your mind and guides you into focused attention so you know what you're supposed to be doing and if you're doing it right so that you can start or enhance your meditation practice.
So you have your meditation coach, pretty
exactly.
much. So it can help you meditate, it can help you sleep. I need that because I don't sleep well. I really don't sleep well at all.
I'm sorry to hear that, and unfortunately it's something that most people say. And one of the things we discovered with our Muse users is that you were using Muse before bed to help them meditate. So we built Muse S as this comfy fabric band that you can actually wear falling asleep. So you put it on, you turn on your Muse meditation or go to sleep journeys, and you're given a guided meditation and a responsive soundscape that's actually built from your body that's designed to help lull you into sleep.
That was going to be my next question, is what if you fall asleep and you're wearing it? So it doesn't, it's not distracting in any way, and it's going to stay on, it's not going to fall off.
It stays on your head, it's super comfy. Everybody who's used it says it's cozy, you forget that it's there, you fall asleep. And then morning, you can wake up and look at your brain data and your heart and your breath and your body and see what was happening as you fell asleep and begin to understand your patterns and learn how to fall asleep faster. We have dozens of meditations, so you can really choose the right falling asleep experience that works for you.
This would be much better than those fitness watches that really can't obtain that kind of information.
And they can't do anything about it.
Yes.
So the most effective thing about sleep is to actually be able to intervene and teach your mind to calm down, teach your body to relax, and have a system that can actually guide you into sleep effectively every night.
Perfect. And is it available currently right now, or is it coming soon, or what are we looking at?
It launched yesterday.
It launched yesterday. Perfect. Yes. Yep. What's the price point?
The Muse S is $349. The Muse 2 that's currently in market is $249, and Muse 1, our original device, is $149.
Okay. And where can our viewers learn more about this on Muse's website? What would that be?
At choosemuse.com.
Choosemuse.com. And nice, it just rolls right off your tongue. Perfect. Ariel, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And we look forward to experiencing this more, hopefully. I'd love to get some more better sleep, that's for sure. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
If you want to stay on top of all the latest and greatest, and or at least the gadgets we cover, remember to subscribe right here. Subscription button. Click it. You're going to want to. There's lots of videos, interviews, previews, all sorts of stuff. Button. Click it.